So you're a singer?
Oh. Ah. Yeah, no, I looked you up. I was like, ooh. I didn't realise.
I was quite surprised you sang, you know, in English.
Well, I grew up here, so...
Oh, love these. So authentic.
You can't find good Japanese food outside of Japan, but you can here. Have you been to that Japanese place, Wagamama's?
I mean,
it's the one in Heathrow. It's amazing.
Is it, like, any different to the ones?
Well, yeah, because I think they hire more Asians there, so it feels like the real deal. You know what? Currently writing, like, a fan fiction piece, but from the perspective of, like, a little Japanese woman. So it's kind of like a new age memoirs of a geisha, which is kind of cool, but with more action. I mean, I'm obviously indebted culturally to Kill Bill, number one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lucy Liu.
Yeah. I love,
She's so, have you seen
great.
Grey's Anatomy? The one in Grey's Anatomy as well?
Yeah.
You remind
Sandra
me of her, huh?
Well, Sandra Oh or Lucy Liu?
Oh, literally either. But you're like a sexier version. Oh. Yeah. Sorry. I mean, it's all right. Yeah. Little kamikaze mission. Yeah. So you, like, you know, you're mixed, because you don't look, you know, like, Japanese.
Street Fighter? You play Street Fighter?
No. Oh, I didn't really like fighting.
You've got to get involved in those. I feel like I was into Pokemon before the Japanese were. I know that sounds crazy, but like...
Wasn't Pokemon invented by Japanese? That's... Are you okay?
How come you don't do like J-pop?
Oh, I just don't feel like it's very me, you know?
That's such a shame. I love Pon Pon Pon. So good. No? Are women allowed to game in Japan?
Yeah.
That's great. I'm glad things are changing. I really am. And they're just like shut down.
Feel very comfortable. Mm.
Oh my god.
You're not meant to.
Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, or like maybe Way Off a Dragon.
What?
I might still have it, just because I feel like it's waste.
I feel like it's been on my face, so I don't think you should have it.
I feel like it's also been in my bowl, and I've kind of paid for it. So.
Okay, well,
That does taste weird, actually. I think that tastes salty. That might be sweat from your face.
I'm not sweating.